Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. Friends, welcome back to my channel. While working on this IR camera, I found this power supply out of limit. It is providing 9 volt instead of 12 volt. If you don't have good experience in electronics, never try to repair, because here are live voltage. Always take care for the safety. I will apply 220 volt using series lamp. DC voltage 9 volt. Input voltage 232 volt. But output 9 volt. When I connected 47 ohms load, the output voltage are 4.9 volt and these are fluctuating. That means possibly this was the reason of failure of this camera. Let's open it and we will see what's wrong here. It's rated output 12 volt at 2 ampere current. Verify voltage on this capacitor. 7.3 volts. These capacitors are bulged. These output capacitors have swelling. These capacitors are connected in parallel, these two points. When any power supply low output with poor regulation, most of the time the voltage are dropping, that time these output capacitors are not storing the charge. 1000 microfarad, 16 volts. microfarad instead of 1000. This capacitor is damaged. It is also 135 micro. If I will check with this ESR meter, ohms ESR. So this capacitor is not good. microfarad, 10 ohms. This capacitor is also damaged. I have this 16 volt 2200 microfarad capacitor, 105 degree centigrade. Original capacitor, 105 degree centigrade, working temperature, 1000 microfarad, 16 volt. I will check this capacitor because I removed it from computer power supply. So I will use this one capacitor if it is good. Yes, it is 2437 micro, ESR value 0.0 ohms. This capacitor is good. So I will use only one capacitor because it will equal to 2000. Let's apply power. Yes, 12 volt. If I will connect same load, 47 ohms, now the voltage are not dropping. Finally, we can see just two electrolyte capacitors in output. These were causing to drop output voltage and the power supply was not handling load. If you enjoyed this video, give a thumb up. If you have any question, please write in the comments. Thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.